Let it all say amen.
Amen.
Say it again.
Amen.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Amen.
Let's give our sister Tammy, our pastor Tammy, our evangelist Tammy, our preacher Tammy, and her group. Let's give a big round of applause to her. He didn't have to allow this to happen. But this has been a night just full of good gospel music. And I think everybody on this service tonight really let their hair down. Give everybody another big round. And we're here to do our little bit, and we're going to pray for us, pray with us, that God will keep us and be the people that He is calling in the last and evil days. We're gonna try to hold y'all for about 25 minutes. Can y'all stay here about 25 minutes?
Yeah.
I'll tell you, let's get a commitment tonight. Everybody that can stay here for about 25 minutes. Just let me see you. All right. We're gonna try to say what you want in 25 minutes, okay? Give us a hand, we'll say.
Ooh.
so good, so good seeing you. It's so good, so good seeing you. Just love you so. You can't get too high. You see me all around. All I'm going to say, down in the valley, you feel just love. I don't share the gun.
Yeah.
of you that know God have brought you through some impossible things. I want you to raise your hand, because what we want to do, I want to give him some special praise tonight before I leave this place, because everybody in here knows that Jesus, there's no disease Jesus can't heal. There's no sickness he can't heal. Do we really know that? Do you really know that? Everybody, I will tell it, Bob Aaron, but I...
Go ahead, tell it.
Right.
Tell it.
I don't know. But I just want the ones of you that love the Lord, and let's leave this night with a cloud version. If you know God has been good, get on your feet. Because I want to ask you to do something. Hallelujah.
Good.
How many of you believe if you give God praise, he'll send down a blessing? Those of you that need a blessing, those of you that want a blessing, those of you that believe that God will do it, you know what I want you to do? I don't want to break the rules, you got, but the word of God told us that if there is any among us sick, what did he say do? Call on the elders to lay hands on them. But now the government telling us to stay 6 feet apart. You see when the devil done jumped in there? Because the devil knows if he can get between that, wherever there's two or three touching and agreeing, if he can get between that, he can mess you up. But I refuse to let him do it. When I implored Jesus to be my Savior, he became responsible for me. And I'm not going to let nothing separate me from the love of God. Yes, I'm going to touch my brother. Yes, sir. And I know some of you that know God can heal all of what's going on, and he can set the captive free. I want you to walk as close as you can. You can stay 6 feet if you want to, but I'm not worried about that. But I want you to get up and make your way out. You used to call this the pool. I think I'm going back tonight, and I'm going to call it the pool. Whatever you need, bring it to the pool. And leave it there, and I guarantee you, God will answer. Now listen, I want you to turn and look at somebody. If you've got phrases in your mind, I want you to look at somebody and tell them, let's do this thing. Because I'm not going nowhere until you bless me.
Yeah!
getting ready to go, before you move, everybody stop in your tracks where you are. Stop where you are. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for the time that's been well spent in these walls. Father, we get ready to leave this person place, but never from your presence. God, go with us and stand by us and keep us in your will until we come back together as one. In your son Jesus' name, amen. Be safe going home. Check your surroundings. Make sure you have all of your belongings, all the trash, your water bottles. Don't forget to go get that barbecue sandwich back there.